So visual people, our momo is ready. So we want to take it out. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much. In this video I want to prepare goat meat moimoi. So this is my ingredients for the goat meat moimoi. So beautiful people, this is peeled beans. So we have red oil, goat meat, salt and seasoning cubes, and curry powder, crayfish, scotch bonnet pepper, ginger, cayenne pepper with onion. So this is my leaf for the moimoi. Follow us as we're about to prepare this. Okay.
fish. So, this old people, this is ginger. Thank you.
the leaf, I've already washed it before, so I want to raise it again because of
people, as you see, our leaf is finished. So this one is not good. So I'm going to use this nylon. So I'm using this nylon to pack the remaining one. So thank you for watching. If you are just seeing me for the first time, share my video with your friend and family. People, this is our goat's meat, Moimoi. Share my video with your friend and family. Thank you very much. This Moimoi will be delicious. Subscribe. So this old people, our Moimoi is ready. So I want to take it out. Wow, beautiful people, this Moimoi is super delicious. This is goat's meat Moimoi. You see the, in case if you don't have a leaf, you can use the nylon to pack it, or you can use cup to, so this is how we pack our own Moimoi. So beautiful people, thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Wow, this is yummy.
So, beautiful people, see you will be preparing delicious and medicinal pap with this momoi. Bye-bye. This is goat's meat momoi, super delicious. Bye-bye.